Hi everybody. Today I am going to film a unbagging of a recent Avon order. And for those of you that have watched my videos, you've probably gathered by now that I really love Avon products. So I did recently pick up another order from my Avon lady, and I'm going to get into that in just a moment. I did want to share with you though, before we get started, that I am drinking some jasmine infused iced tea. I just made this the other day, and I blogged about it. I put together a post with some really nice pictures on how I make this jasmine-infused iced tea. I started doing a blog post series called Kitchen Spells, and what that is just when I post to Kitchen Spells, it is recipes that I have created that I want to share on my blog. So the last Kitchen Spells that I did was all about how to make the jasmine infused iced tea, and I will attach a link to the description box down below so that you can check out that blog post if you're interested. And if you do, please leave me a message and let me know that you went there to visit and tell me what you think about the post itself, my blog in general, or any questions you might have. I would love that. So so please do check out my blog. There's that post, and then I did another Kitchen Spells blog post about some pasta and sausage medley that I create too. So be sure to scroll through the blog and check those out as well. Anyhow, getting into the Avon order, and I just want to take a sip of my drink because I'm really thirsty. Anyhow, this is the bag right here, and picked up a lot of wonderful things. Inside the bag is my receipt, and first thing I want to share with you is a collection of powders that I purchased, and this is the Amari Seduction body powder. This is what it looks like. And in my last Avon unbagging video, I shared with you that I had tried a new fragrance called Amari Seduction. Absolutely love it. It is a really nice fragrance for all year round. It's a little bit heady, but not so much so that it's a fall and winter only fragrance. It can be worn in the spring and summer too, and that's what I love about it, because it's really mysterious and sensuous smelling, and usually those are only meant for fall and winter, but it can be worn all year round, so I love that. So, with that being said, I found the body powder, and I picked up four of these. They were, first of all, they were on sale. You got two for $3. Is that right? Let me check here. I'm sorry. Three for $6. So, is that right? I should have another one. At my receipt right now. Oh no. I'm sorry. They were two for $3. Duh. So I spent $6 and I got four bottles of this powder, and it smells so good. And what I'm planning on doing with this is, this year for Christmas, I am going to be making beauty baskets. And in the beauty basket, I am including a powder box that I will be creating, and in addition, a beautiful powder puff that I will be creating too. So I thought that I would fill the powder box with this absolutely lovely scent, and that's why I got so many. The next thing I picked up, it's also from the Amari Seduction collection, and it's these body butters. And these were also on sale. They were two for $3. So I got two of them. One of them I'm keeping myself, and the other one I'm going to use as a gift. And then a few other items here I picked up were from the Glimmer Stick collection of eyeliners. And I do believe that they're all the glimmer sticks. Hang on 1 second, let me check here. Yeah, the glimmer stick collections. And my kid just came home, so, and I'm filming. Hey Justin, how you doing?
Hey,
I'm good. I'm filming, so just so you know.
Okay.
No problem. Yeah, sometimes that happens. Anyways, I picked up a couple glimmer sticks, eyeliners, and this particular one is a new color for me. And it is a silver color, and it's called Starry, wait a second, let me see. Sparkling Silver, G08. And I don't know if you can see it, but this is what it looks like. It's a really beautiful silver color. And hopefully my camera is picking that up. And it's real sparkly too, which is why it's called Glimmer Sticks. Because it has like the diamond shined in it. The next one is called, well, it's color number G14. And it is called Blackened Night. And I do believe that I've purchased this one before. But I always like to get several of them on hand, and that's the second one right there. It's black, and again has a little bit of sparkly diamond shine to it, because I always like to make sure that if I run out of something I really enjoy, that I have a backup. And the last one is also a new color, and this one is a purple color. It's color number G405, and it is called Purple Haze. And it is the top swatch color. So love those. And then lastly, I picked up two lip glosses. In my last unbagging, I also had a couple of lip glosses in there too, and they were basically a trial size that I had received for, well, that I purchased for, hey Justin, he's watching me film, for 99 cents. But these ones are a little bit bigger, and so they'll last a little bit longer. And they were also on sale, though, so I got them. They were $2.99 each. And I love these because they feel really good. They're not really sticky, and they're just perfect. So the first one I got is it's the Glazewear collection. And this one is called, if I can read it, it is called, let's see if she wrote it down. Oh, you know, I should have my glasses, and I don't. Let me see if the glasses are around here. Oh yeah, my glasses are right behind me. So, I am going to put my glasses on, guys, so that I can read to you what this color is. And it is called, so it's still shine, still small. Oh my gosh, can you believe it? There's like no color name on this because I peeled the backing off. Anyways, I ordered this one before. It's not Darling Pink. If you watch my last unbagging, you'll see I got a small size, and it's not the Darling Pink. It's the other one. Anyhow, this is what it looks like. Oh, gosh, I'm sorry. But it's really, really beautiful. Just love that color. Very pale for a perfect pinky nude lip. And then the next one is a new color for me. And I think this one's called Island Glow. I remember this one because it's new. It's called Island Glow. This is what it looks like right here. And I thought this one would be great for a beigey nude lip. And these two lip glosses can either be worn alone or over top of lipstick to create a nude lip with a little bit of shine. So, there you have it. That is my unbagging of my Avon order. I hope you really enjoyed it, and please be sure to check out my blog post. Again, I will link the link below so that you can go directly to the Kitchen Spells Jasmine Infused Iced Tea blog post, and hopefully you will enjoy that too. I thank you so much for watching. I thank you for reading the blog post in advance. And until next time, have a great day. Bye.